everything. If one of them is hungry, he might say, "Boy, I'm Smurfsnork. I could really Smurfsnork some Smurfsnorkberry pie." Isn't that silly? It's really a hoot. And every episode, you'll learn some sort of Smurfsnorking lesson. Check it out. And Elena, sometimes sounding bossy is the only way to get things done. Don't sweat it. Stay tuned for more of your letters right here on Cartoon Network Responds. Until next time, pen pals.